Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord, everyone. Oh, I pray that this message finds you well and with your eyes lifted up to heaven, knowing that the Lord is our help. We are so excited to share some updates with you about what's going on in our church. Our first exciting announcement is that we are back in service. We're so grateful to share that all of those who were impacted by our recent COVID event, everyone's doing well. Many, many, many are sharing that they are feeling better every day. Thank you so much for your prayers. In light of that, we're making sure that we're staying safe. So although the government isn't asking us to hinder or stop our in-person services, we want you to know that we will be enforcing the mask mandate here at the Shield. So when you come for service, please be prepared to wear your mask. That's right. And also, Apostle is encouraging everyone that is able to be vaccinated. We certainly want to be safe and we want to stay safe. And we're excited for those of you that may need to be online. We're excited to see you online. Just come on, join us in the chat. And let's all worship the Lord. Let's all love together and worship the Lord. Amen. Now, on behalf of the new members, woo! We have lots of new members and we're excited that there will be a new members welcome reception. That sounds like there'll be some goodies and niblets and things. It's gonna take place Sunday, August 29th, right after the midday service. So if you wanna be a part of that, then hang around after the 11 o'clock service and join us to help us welcome all of our new members that are coming to the church. Now, saints, as never before, it's time to pray. So we want to remind you and really encourage you. Look, set an alarm. Maybe some of you need to set two, but come on and join us at our 6 a.m. prayer hour, Monday through Friday. I'm telling you, we are touching heaven every day, and we want you to be a part of that. We also pray on the prayer line on Tuesday nights from 7 to 7:30, right before the Bible study time. And then, of course, you know, we are pressing in every Friday night from 7 to 11. And we definitely want you to join us, and not just yourself, but spread the word and help bring everybody that we can. Let's fill up that prayer line, because we know it is indeed time to pray. All right, on behalf of Apostle Alexander and Bishop Marty, we say we love you and we look forward to seeing you soon. God bless.